Warning. New York. The sound you about to hear. To hear.
You love to hear the story, how it all got started. You love to hear the story, how it all got started.
The ill reminisce of thinking about the fly days. Nothing like them 80 summer NY days. Hop on the NB5 days, mopeds, pro kids, city split five ways. How it all started, fifth floor apartment, a jigsaw puzzle, aerial view of the project. A kid saw struggle, buried the few of his partners. Now chilling resorts, enjoying massages. Check out the Oracle, bred from city housing. Nas, I arise the dead by thousands. I remember seeing Shan, chilling near his Audi. Hollis had running them, but I proudly put a poster up of Shannon Marley. That was our kid. You love to hear the story how it started. The bubbly on porn wasn't pop yet. Before there was an audience to watch, as I assure you, it was a process.
You love to hear the story, yeah. How it all got started.
Yeah.
You love to hear the story, how it all got started.
How it all got started.
You love to hear the story, hear the story.
How it all got started. Back when. To call them fake today is hate, real niggas extinct. Pac left me inside a rap world with niggas that wink at other rappers, undercover niggas spit every way. Won't be surprised if all they rides have federal plates, let alone they wardrobes or studio four flow. It was real when I appeared, it would've been some jaws broke. Nas, my real name, stage name, same thing. How could you let these lames claim king? I'm so ashamed, man. I light an L for Vernon, for niggas who were burning hell for Vernon. 10th Street, 12th Street, Nightmare on Elm Street. Pimps creep delve deep inside the editorials of the ghetto queens king, story's true. Who possesses the testicular fortitude to blow away myths? That's a hindrance to all of you. You blame your own shortcomings on sex and race. The mafia, homosexuals, and all the Jews. It's hogwash point of views, stereotypical, anti-Semitic, like the foul words Gibson spewed. And it's pathetic. I don't get the credit I deserve, so I hate doing interviews. But I don't sweat it, study long, study wrong. My man DR said, Nas, overthink the songs he writing. I'm not a whack performer standing there a corny hype. I got the Donism in me, I'm here to enlighten.
You love to hear the story, yeah. How it all got started.
Yeah.
You love to hear the story, how it all got started. You love to hear the story, how it all got started. Back when.
To think about the fly days, nothing like them 80 summer NY days. Hop on the NB5 days, mopeds, pro kids, city split five ways. How it all started, fifth floor apartment, a jigsaw puzzle, aerial view of the project. A kid saw struggle, buried a few of his partners. Now chilling resorts, enjoying massages. Check out the Oracle, bred from city housing. Nas, I arise the dead by thousands. I remember seeing Shan, chilling near his Audi. Hollis had running them, but I proudly put a poster up of Shannon Marley. That was our kid. You love to hear the story how it started. The bubbly on porn wasn't pop yet. Before there was an audience to watch, as I assure you, it was a process.
You love to hear the story, yeah. How it all got started.
Yeah.
You love to hear the story, how it all got started. You love to hear the story,
how it all got started. Back when. To call them fake today is hate. Real niggas extinct. Pac left me inside a rap world with niggas that wink at other rappers. Undercover niggas spit every way. Won't be surprised if all they rise have federal plates, let alone they wardrobes or studio four flow. It was real when I appeared. It would have been some jaws broke knives. My real name, stage name, same thing. How could you let these lames claim king? I'm so ashamed, man. I light an L for Vernon, for niggas who were burning hell for Vernon. 10th Street, 12th Street, Nightmare on Elm Street. Pimps creep delve deep inside the editorials of the ghetto Queens King. Story's true. Who possesses the testicular fortitude to blow away myths that's a hindrance to all of you? You blame your own shortcomings on sex and race. The mafia, homosexuals, and all the Jews. It's hogwash point of views, stereotypical, anti-Semitic, like the foul words Gibson spewed. And it's pathetic. I don't get the credit I deserve, so I hate doing interviews. But I don't sweat it, study long, study wrong. My man Dion said, Nas, overthink the songs he writing. I'm not a whack performer standing there a corny hype man. I got the Donism in me, I'm here to enlighten.
I love to hear the story, how it all got started.
How it all got started.